We need to really move this community forward. They have not done that. There's no real plan on them doing that. They don't have the capacity in the city of Flint.
And by they, State Representative Sheldon Neeley is referring to the current administration in the Flint mayor's office. That's why he has decided to take on incumbent Mayor Karen Weaver, who announced earlier this month that she's running for re-election. Neeley says his platform will be transparency.
I have a real problem with the lack of transparency. A lot of money has been allocated to this community for recovery. There's no evasive actions to the budget crisis that we are facing. There's no real vision on how to get us out of this.
Neeley says as we approach 5 years since the Flint water crisis began, residents not feeling the level of recovery that's necessary from current administration. Neeley also says his vision starts with having critical thinking on how to sustain the community long term.
You have to be able to make sure you have the community in mind, you know, increasing the quality of life for residents.
Neeley says experience matters. A former Flint City Council member, Neeley is currently serving his third term in the Michigan House, representing the 34th District.
I'm very proud of the body of work that I've done. I've done some things historically on City Council as well as in the state of Michigan. I'm going to bring all those experiences together.
In Flint, April Morton, WNEM TV5.